Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video we are going to cover the most important questions of third week of October. For mobile optimized ebooks, please install GK Today Academy app. For Hindi current affairs, please follow our GK Today Hindi channel. So now let's start.
Who has been appointed as Secretary of Department of School Education and Literacy? Right answer is Mr. Amit Khare. So Mr. Amit Khare has been appointed as the Secretary of Department of School Education and Literacy. It is under MHRD. MHRD stands for Ministry of Human Resource Development, and presently Mr. Ramesh Nishank is the MHRD Minister. What is India's rank at 2019 Global Hunger Index? Right answer is 102nd. So recently Global Hunger Index was released. As per this index, India's rank is 102nd. The Global Hunger Index is jointly published by Concern Worldwide and Welt Hunger Life, and as per this report, India is on 102nd position. India's score is 30.3, and therefore India suffers from a serious level of hunger. What is the theme of 2019 edition of World Food Day? Right answer is Zero Hunger World. So the World Food Day was observed on 16th of October to mark the foundation of FAO. FAO stands for Food and Agriculture Organization, and the theme of this year was Our Actions Are Our Future, Healthy Diets for a Zero Hunger World. Which organization has introduced Scheme of Food Safety Mitra? Right answer is FSSAI. So recently, on the occasion of World Food Day, Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan launched Food Safety Mitra Scheme. In addition to that, he also launched Eat Right Jacket and Eat Right Jhola. Jhola means bag. So if we talk about Food Safety Mitra, he or she will be an individual professional certified by the FSSAI to assist in the compliance related to the act. Which bank has launched new fixed deposit scheme, FD Health? We have already covered this question in our last news section. So the right answer is ICICI Bank. So recently, ICICI Bank has launched a new fixed deposit scheme, FD Health. As the name suggests, it will have the features of FD as well as the features of health insurance. So this FD Health provides the customer a complimentary critical illness cover. India-Japan air drill exercise Sinyometri has started in which state? Right answer is West Bengal. So Sinyometri is the joint military exercise between the Air Force of India and of Japan, and this exercise started in West Bengal at Arjan Singh Air Force Station in West Bengal. Which IIT has inked pact with ExxonMobil to boost biofuel research? Right answer is IIT Madras. So recently, IIT Madras has collaborated with ExxonMobil Research and Engineering Company for research on energy and biofuels. What is the theme of 2019 edition of Global Hand Washing Day? Right answer is Clean Hands for All. So 15th of October was celebrated as Global Hand Washing Day, and the theme was Clean Hands for All. Which state government has decided to organize India's first training and performance program of the world famous Khon Ram Leela? Right answer is Uttar Pradesh. So the Culture Department of Uttar Pradesh government has decided to organize India's first training and performance program of world famous Khon Ram Leela in Ayodhya. And recently Ayodhya was in news as Section 144 was imposed in Ayodhya to maintain law and order. Yashasvi Jaiswal, who became the youngest cricketer to score 200 in ODI, is from which city? Right answer is Mumbai. So recently Yashasvi Jaiswal from Mumbai created history as he became the youngest cricketer to score a double century in one day international match. He did this against Jharkhand in ongoing Vijay Hazare Trophy. Which state has highest number of livestock as per the latest 20th Livestock Census 2019? Right answer is Uttar Pradesh. So the Department of Animal Husbandry and Dairying has recently released 20th Livestock Census. As per this census, India's livestock population has increased 4.6% as compared to Livestock Census of 2012. Which state is celebrating the Sirui Lili Festival? Right answer is Manipur. So the third edition of Sirui Lili Festival has recently started in Manipur. The festival was inaugurated by Union Tourism Minister Mr. Prahlad Singh Patel along with Chief Minister Mr. N. Biren Singh. Exercise Eastern Bridge has started between India and which country? Right answer is Oman. So Exercise Eastern Bridge is a joint bilateral exercise between Indian Air Force and Royal Air Force of Oman. And it should be kept in mind that for the first time, MiG-29 fighter aircraft is participating in this international exercise outside India. This time, the exercise is in Oman. The 129th death anniversary of mystic bard Fakir Lalan Shah is observed in which country? Right answer is Bangladesh. So the 129th death anniversary of mystic bard Fakir Lalan Shah is observed in Bangladesh. On which date the 2019 edition of International Day for the Eradication of Poverty is observed? Right answer is 17th of October. So the International Day for the Eradication of Poverty is celebrated every year on 17th of October for Eradication of Poverty. And the theme of this year was Acting Together to Empower Children, Their Families and Communities to End Poverty. What is India's rank at 2019 Hurun Global Unicorn List? Right answer is 3rd. So Hurun Research Institute has released first ever Hurun Global Unicorn List. And this is first year of the list. China has topped the list with 206 unicorns and China is followed by USA. India is on 3rd position with 21 unicorns. Nasri Tunnel, which is in news recently, is situated in which state? Right answer is Jammu and Kashmir. So India's longest Chenani Nasri Road Tunnel that links the Kashmir with Jammu will be renamed after Bharatiya Jansangh founder Dr. Shama Prasad Mukherjee. It is a tunnel on NH44. It is in Jammu and Kashmir. The 2019 Indo-French Knowledge Summit was held in which city? Right answer is Lyon. So the second edition of Indo-French Summit held in France in Lyon. It was organized by Embassy of France in association with Ministry of Science and Technology and Ministry of Human Resource Development. The World Students' Day is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of which noted personality? Right answer is former President APJ Abdul Kalam. So the World Students' Day is celebrated every year on 15th of October to observe the birth anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was the 11th President of India and he is known as Missile Man of India. Which Arab country has announced establishment of first graduate level research-based artificial intelligence university in the world? Right answer is UAE. So UAE has announced the establishment of first graduate level research-based artificial intelligence university. And the name of university is Mohammed bin Zayed University of Artificial Intelligence. Which state has topped the Niti Aayog's first ever India Innovation Index? Right answer is Karnataka. So recently, in order to promote competitiveness among states, the first ever India Innovation Index was released by Niti Aayog. And as per this index, Karnataka is on top position. Karnataka is followed by Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra. Which state has become the first Indian state to provide maternity benefits in the private educational sector? Right answer is Kerala. So recently, Kerala has become the first state in India to provide maternity benefits in private educational sector. Tulagi Island, sometimes seen in news, is a territory of which country? Right answer is Solomon Island. So recently, a Chinese company, Sam Enterprise Group, has signed a deal with Government of Solomon Islands. As you can see in picture, this is Solomon Islands and this is the specific Tulagi Island with which a Chinese company has signed an agreement to lease island for 75 years. So this entire territory is located in the northeast direction of Australia and it is in Pacific Ocean. Which bank has recently launched contactless mobile phone payments facility? Right answer is State Bank of India. So recently, State Bank of India has launched SBI Card Pay that allows contactless payment using mobile phones. at POS terminals. POS stands for point of sale. So this is possible with the help of near field communication. Devyan Saha, who has invented PM 2.5 device to curb air pollution, is graduate from which IIT? Right answer is IIT Kharagpur. So Devyan Saha, a mechanical engineering graduate from IIT Kharagpur, has invented a device called PM 2.5, and this device will be helpful in curbing air pollution. The device can be fitted near silencer pipe and it will attract as a magnet to the pollutants. What is India's rank in 2019 World Giving Index? Right answer is 82nd. So India has been ranked at 82nd position as per 2019 World Giving Index. It is surveyed by Charities Aid Foundation. As per this index, USA is on top position, and USA is followed by Myanmar, New Zealand and Australia. Which state government has launched YSR Raitu Bharosa PM Kisan Yojana? Right answer is Andhra Pradesh. So recently, Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Mr. Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy has launched YSR Raitu Bharosa PM Kisan Samman Yojana. As per this scheme, farmers will be given financial assistance. Kawar Sen Joli, who passed away recently, was associated to which field? Right answer is journalism. So Kawar Sen Joli, the veteran journalist, has passed away recently. He was associated to PTI. PTI stands for Press Trust of India. Who is the author of book Dark Fear, Airy Cities, New Hindi Cinema in Neoliberal India? Right answer is Sarunas Pankhnis. This book is about New Hindi Cinema in Neoliberal India, and this book has been published by Oxford Publication. Which Indian Armed Force has launched OASIS software? OASIS stands for Officers Automated and Structured Information System. Right answer is Indian Army. So Indian Army has launched OASIS software, and it has started digitizing the records of army officers. The full form of OASIS is Officers Automated and Structured Information System. Who has been appointed as Director General of National Security Guard? Right answer is Anoop Singh. So recently, Mr. Anoop Singh has been appointed as the Director General of National Security Guards. If we talk about NSG, the NSG Commandos are also known as Black Cat Commandos. India will host the 91st Interpol General Assembly in which year? Right answer is 2022. So India in 2022 will be the host of 91st General Assembly of Interpol. This was decided after a proposal during the meeting in Santiago in Chile. Kalidas Karmakar, who passed away recently, was the renowned painter of which country? Right answer is Bangladesh. So he was a well-known painter and he was from Bangladesh. Bali Yatra is one of the biggest trade fairs of which state? Right answer is Odisha. So Bali Yatra is one of the biggest trade fairs of Odisha. Who led the Indian delegation at G20 finance ministers and central bank governors in Washington? Right answer is Nirmala Sitharaman. So Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman led the Indian delegation at G20 finance ministers and central bank governors, as well as BRICS finance ministers and central bank governors meeting. This meeting held in Washington DC, and it was on the sidelines of IMF and World Bank annual meetings. The Nuclear Energy Conclave 2019 was held in which city? Right answer is New Delhi. So the Union Minister Dr. Jitendra Singh inaugurated 11th edition of Nuclear Energy Conclave in New Delhi, and the theme of this conclave was Economics of Nuclear Power, Innovation Towards Safer and Cost-Effective Technologies. The event was organized by India Energy Forum. Which sportsperson has written a book Mind Master, Winning Lessons from a Champion's Life? Right answer is Mr. Vishwanathan Anand. So Mind Master, Winning Lessons from a Champion's Life has been authored by Mr. Vishwanathan Anand. Who has been appointed as the new chief of European Central Bank? Right answer is Christine Lagarde. So from the 1st of November, former IMF chief Christine Lagarde has been appointed as the new chief of European Central Bank. DANX 19 has been conducted under which command of Indian Armed Forces? Right answer is Andaman and Nicobar Command. So the second edition of DANX, that is Defense of Andaman and Nicobar Islands exercise, has been conducted under Andaman and Nicobar Command. So this was a 5-day exercise and it was a joint exercise of Indian Army, Indian Navy, Indian Air Force and Indian Coast Guard. The 2019 Military World Games has started in which city of China? Right answer is Wuhan. So the 7th edition of Military World Games started in Wuhan in China and the theme was Military Glory and the Peace. And this is first time that China is hosting the Military World Games, or simply known as Military Olympics. These games are organized every 4 years by International Military Sports Council. Chewang Rinchen Setu, which is in news recently, is located in which city? Right answer is Ladakh. So recently, Defense Minister Mr. Rajnath Singh inaugurated Colonel Chewang Rinchen Setu in the Ladakh region. So the bridge was inaugurated by Union Defense Minister Mr. Rajnath Singh and it is in Ladakh region in Jammu and Kashmir. The bridge has been built by BRO. BRO stands for Border Roads Organization and it is under Ministry of Defense. Who has been sworn in as the new President of Indonesia? Right answer is Mr. Joko Widodo. So Mr. Joko Widodo has been sworn in as the President of Indonesia for second time. Which state has decided to adopt NCERT course in class 9th and class 10th standard in all government schools? Right answer is Madhya Pradesh. So recently, Madhya Pradesh government has decided to implement NCERT course in class 9th and 10th standard in all government schools from next academic session. KB Sidhaiya, who passed away recently, was the veteran personality in which field? Right answer is poetry. So Mr. KB Sidhaiya was a socio-political philosopher writer and he was the founder member of Dalit Sangharsh Samiti. Who has been appointed as the new chairman of Indian Banks Association, that is IBA? Right answer is Mr. Rajneesh Kumar. So SBI chairman Mr. Rajneesh Kumar has been appointed as the new chairman of IBA. He is the successor of Mr. Sunil Mehta. Which team clinched the 2019 title of Pro Kabaddi League? Right answer is Bengal Warriors. So Bengal Warriors became the champions of Vivo Pro Kabaddi League 7th season. In the final match, they defeated Dabang Delhi. N. Chandrasekharan, who authored the book Bristol Nation, is the chairman of which company? Right answer is Tata Sons. So recently, Prime Minister Mr. Modi released a book titled Bristol Nation. The book has been authored by chairman of Tata Sons N. Chandrasekharan and Rupa Purushottaman. Which Indian cyclist won gold in men's junior Keirin event at 2019 Asian Track Cycling Championship? Right answer is Ronaldo Singh. So Indian cyclist Ronaldo Singh has won the gold in men's junior Keirin event at 2019 Asian Track Cycling Championship. This championship held in South Korea in Incheon. Then 18th Non-Aligned Movement Summit is being held in which city? Right answer is Baku. So Baku in Azerbaijan is the host of 18th Summit of Non-Aligned Movement. The movement was established in 1961 in Yugoslavia through the initiative of then Indian Prime Minister Mr. Nehru and then Yugoslavian President Joseph Broz. Indo-Maldives Joint Military Exercise Ikuvreen has concluded in which city? Right answer is Pune. So Indo-Maldives Joint Military Exercise Ikuvreen has recently concluded in Pune. If we talk about Pune, it is in Maharashtra.
So these were the most important questions of 3rd week of October. If you appreciate our efforts, please share this video. Thank you and Happy Diwali.